I mean, because Congress is talking about this right now. Does that mean sending no more U.S. money, no more U.S. weapons to Ukraine?
What it means is bringing it to a situation where Russia is in a box and you're not having wars break out to Europe. That is our interest in this, to not have larger conflicts. And I think part of the problem with some of the people who always want to get us in deeper in these conflicts is you run the risk of an escalation.